But now it's time for Cooking with Tim! And here's your host, Tim!
Hello and welcome to Cooking with Tim. I'm Tim, and today we're going to teach you 20 ways to use a banana in the kitchen. Now this is a banana. Now today we're going to teach you how to make banana custard with nothing but a banana.
Wait, you can't do that to the banana. Look how awesome it is!
What? I don't see it.
Of course you don't. It's because I have it.
Oh, so you have a banana as well.
Big deal. What do you mean as well? I have the only one.
No you don't. I have one as well.
No you don't. That's an egg.
Hold on a sec. Who are you? And how did you get in my studio? Security!
You don't want to do that. Unless you never want to see your banana again.
What? No! No!
Haha, say goodbye to your banana. Haha, now I have the egg.
I thought you were after the banana. Why are you happy that I now have the banana and you have an egg?
But now I have the banana.
But now we're back to where we started. What was honestly the point?
The point was I now have the banana.
Okay. Okay, I've had enough of this. I'm trying to shoot a show. Just leave me in peace.
I'm taking this with me. And I'm going.
Fine! Just go! So, sorry about that. Now we're going to look at how to make a banana custard using just a banana.